Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to a brand new stream. So yeah, today I'm going to be playing a crap ton of premium tanks. And yeah, I know I don't really want to support Wargaming's way of making premiums and stuff like that. But let me actually switch. No, there you go. But I do need a crap ton of credits because I need to buy the Type 5, I need to buy the IS-7, I need to buy a lot of other things. And let me turn out the music because it seems a little bit loud. There we go. So that's why I'm doing a special stream today. I'm going to be playing only premium tanks. I don't know, it's very cheeky, but I'm still going to do it because, you know, credits, bliet. Anyways, guys, so yeah, feel free to enjoy watching. If you have any questions about certain premiums or you want my opinion about something, feel free to ask. Yeah, for the photo, it's just going to be a chill stream, you know, nothing too much special going on today. So yeah, let's actually select some crew skills on this thing because apparently I still haven't. There we go, smooth ride. Burp. Okay, so guys, how y'all doing? How are you all doing, guys? I see the chat is pretty busy. I love to see that, of course. I love to see that. Yo, guys, what's up? Hey there, Raven, Fishy Bear, Bower, Communist Stalin, Logan the Sloth, and Mario Stunsuwas. Welcome, welcome. Welcome, anyways. Okay, so, yeah, you know what? Let's have a battle in Scorpion. Because why the heck not, you know? Try the new crew skills, even though they're not fully trained yet. Okay, whatever. Not bad. How are you? I'm doing fine, Mr. Game Changer, as always. A little busy life, but still, I'm doing fine. Hey, Discord friends. Ooh, I see a lot of people from Discord that I recognize. Welcome, dudes. Welcome. Glad to have you all here in this awesome gathering, social gathering. Am I an EU1 or 2? I actually don't want to tell you because I don't want to get stream sniped. Nah, just kidding. Here we go. I'm on the EU1. I never know what server am I on. Because I usually put it on auto select. So yeah. Also guys, please let me know about the audio thingies that's going on. If it's good, if it's bad. Because I've been fucking around with the audio a little bit. Previous stream, so. Hold on, let me fix my mic real quick. There we go. So please let me know. Give me some feedback on the audio. If it's good, if it's bad. If I need to change something. Something louder, something quieter. Just let me know and I'll fix it. The audio is great. Ah, that's nice to hear. Thank you very much for the feedback, Mr. Crazy God. I don't know, it seems so loud for me, but... Oh, never mind. I have my headphones full away, all the way open. Whoops. No shit, it's loud if you got your headset's volume to the max. Jesus Christ. Still need to wake up, apparently. Oh, hey. Oh, that's Stacy. I should pull back because I'm not spotted. Okay. Usually, when I take a shot right here, I get spotted from a cheeky... Yeah, that's what I mean. That is what I mean. Don't I have 6 hands on this? I'm pretty sure I had, but it didn't go off. Or did the Scorpion light fire? That could also be a possibility. Hmm. I don't know. Yeah, I think they're light firing because I haven't been spotted clearly. Okay, you know what? Now I'm gonna be cheeky. I'm gonna go up here. Let's see if I can avoid being shot by the cheeky TDs. So that'll be very nice. Indeed. Oh, hi there, Type 4. Are you sure you want to cross that road, Mr. Type 4? I bet it would be pretty painful for you, wouldn't it? So yeah, how to play the Scorpion. Basically sit on your ass for the entire battle at positions like this. And just click at everything you see. It's very hard to play, but it's fun sometimes. Play a little bit more relaxer. Ah, there we go. That's my 6 hands. So I wasn't spotted all the time, which means that that Scorpion was blind firing. Okay, GG, Mr. Scorpion. GG, Mr. Scorpion. That's a Captain Obvious spot for blind firing. Yeah, I know it kind of is, but still. I don't know, my 6 hands could have glitched out as well, so. Wouldn't it be the first time for that to happen. I mean, don't you guys have that as well sometimes? That oh my god, was I still spotted? Oof, okay, that's pretty painful. That is pretty painful. Yeah. I think that was a blind fire as well. Jesus Christ, those guys are really keen on blind firing on this position, aren't they? But, oof, that was a tasty shot for the Jagdpanzer. Balanced, hell yeah. I mean, he literally almost one-shotted me. I mean, if he rolled slightly higher, he would have one-shot me. But hey, that's so nice about 3-5-2 matchmaking, right? I mean, the tier 10 always gets prioritized, don't they? I don't know, what about you guys? I think I rarely play tier 10s. How is that with you? Do you guys like to play tier 10s, or do you prefer to play tier 8s and 9s? Or do you prefer, like, grinding a line? Because for me, I barely have a tier 10 where I have over 100 games in. I think the most battles played in my tier 10 is probably my Object 140, and that has, like, 50 battles? I think barely 50 battles. But I really don't like playing with tier 10 that often. I much rather enjoy playing tier 8s. I don't know, am I the only one? Might as well be, but hey. I'm sorry for the dynamic gameplay as well, but hey, I'm a Scorpion, so I can't just rush out. That's not how the Scorpion works, unfortunately. Same here. Oh, a lot of people, I see. So apparently I'm not the only one who prefers playing lower tiers instead of playing tier 10s. By the way, what's up with this guy? Why he isn't getting blindshotted? Does he have his lucky charms on or something? Did I pass on my luck to him? Apparently I did. Oh no. Okay, watch this. I'm gonna sit next to him, and the second I get a position, I get blindshotted by something. Pretty positive about that. Come on, a little bit more, Emil. Just give me a little bit more. I don't think he's gonna give me a little bit more. Okay, screw it. I'm gonna go for it. Dang it! Why has the rock be that white? Mr. Rock, why do you have to be so thick? Maybe I get a second shot. Oh, of course I don't get a second shot at this. Jesus flipping banana Christ. Come on! Give me something to shoot at, please. The Scorpion is good, but there's no Stalin to help. Well, you can't have it all, right? Oof, that guy got wrecked. He just got double-tapped by Scorpions. I mean, there's nothing better than getting double-tapped by Scorpions. I'm actually really waiting for these guys to push on this Emil so he will pop out behind his cheeky little rock right there. Hey, bad chat. Would it be very risky to go after the bad chat? I think it would. That's why I'm not gonna do it. Oh shit, he is gonna perma-spot us though. Let's actually not do that. Let's actually just not. Thank you very much, bad chat. Not really keen on getting perma-spotted by you. I really want to kill him though. But he hasn't spotted me yet, so... you know, this is usually the moment where I do something stupid and I just jump straight on him. But I'm controlling myself right now. I'm not saying that I'm not going to do it, but not yet. Because I still want to get some shots on this Emil or anything like that. And the game is pretty close, so it would be pretty stupid if I just were to jump on top of him. I mean, if there was still one enemy tank left, then obviously I would have done it because YOLO, you know. But for now, meh, not yet. Maybe later, boys. Maybe later. I know you guys really want to see it, though, but... Patience. Patience is a clean case. Come on. Push that Emil for me. Please. I really actually want to go out and just go flank those guys, but with 81 hit points, that's... actually a really bad idea. Ooh, another Audi strike. Beautiful. Looks like the Emil is going for it. Oh, need to be quick, need to be quick, need to be quick! Ah, no! No! This was exactly what I thought was going to happen. Oh, I overrushed that so hard. Oh, you cheeky little batchat. You lucky little bitch. Oh, man. I think I got seduced by him. You know, I was thinking like, shit, I'm spotted, so I might as well actually try and kill the batchat. But I didn't know there was such a big ledge on there. So, yeah, rip. Oh, well. But at least I had a decent game. Let's give the even 90 a try. Oh, shit. What am I doing? Crap. Forgot to activate the boosters. That's what I always forget. I always forget to activate the boosters. I have, like, 200 of them, but I still have 200 of them because I always forget to activate them. It's so annoying. Especially my memory isn't that good anyway, so... So, yeah. Brup. So, what should I do here? I don't know. I kind of want to go there, but I just get obliterated by the bad chat. And the Labrador PTA. And LTTB. The GF. But then again, I don't really know where else I should go. Which could result in a good game, so yeah. Is this an excuse to grind credits? Yeah, it pretty much is. Because I need credits, because I'm very close to unlocking a lot of tier 9 and 10 vehicles, so... And only with 6 million, you're not gonna make it with that amount of credits. So, that's why I decided to do a little premium stream. Or premium tank stream. To stock up my credits a little bit. Also as a little bit of experience, because now you guys can see how much credits you can actually make with a premium account and premium tanks. If you're playing for all around 2 hours. Oh, dang it, this doesn't look good. Okay, I'm gonna do one little spot strafe run. Yeah, that's what I mean. That's why I don't really want to go there, because that LTTB would have just murdered me. But if he's the only one there, then certainly we can do something about it. I mean, that Kanonia Panzer is going as well. Okay, I don't know. I'm gonna drive back. I'm gonna get some speed. When I get the speed, I'm gonna get up there and try and help the Jagdpanzer. Or the Kanonen Jagdpanzer. But I don't know, is the Black Dog going as well? Oh, this is perfect. The Action Fan is gonna take the shot, so now. Oh, dang it. Oh shit, I'm empty. Yeah, rip. Oh, Action Fan, please help me. Help me, Action 10. Help me, Action 10. You know, this is so cool about this thing being so tiny. I can literally hide behind this little rock wall right here. And the PTA can't hit me. That's so cool. But he still knows I'm here, though. He dead. He dead boy now. Great. Now let's get the party started over here. And let's shoot some tonks. Maybe that. Oh, no, no. How? Oh, I can still save it. I can. Oh, I can't. Rip. Okay, I fucked myself again. Ah! Oh my god, am I gonna get alive out of this? I don't think I am. But how did that happen? I think I did a little wheelie or something like that. Like, what? That's flat right there. How can I jump up there? What the hell? What the hell? I think the fact that this thing is so light kind of screwed me over there. But how the hell am I still alive, though? That's the main question I'm asking myself right now. What the fuck? How did that happen? It's literally... Oh, I think I might see what the problem is. Yeah, I can't boost up there. Yeah, I think that's the little thing right there. I think I overestimated that drop. Because if you drive from there, and you obviously don't see the little drop because this is white, and the top is white. So I think that kind of fucked me over there. So rip. Is my driver drunk? Yeah, I guess my driver is drunk. At least fuck-ups like this keeps the game interesting, right? Oh. And the game gets better and better. At first, I fuck up and drive from a ship, and then my scorpion buddy drowns himself. What's wrong with this game? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. But what was he thinking? Why was he... Did he think he could drive over that ice? Because I could imagine that you made that fuck up, you know? But... I don't know how the scorpion got there. But you know what it is? I really want to advance, but I can't because I'm just a cheeky light tank. And I don't want to get one shot by that scorpion. So I kind of have to wait for my heavies to catch up. What's with all those screw-ups? I don't know. I think it's the national screw-up day. That might be my only excuse. No, I think the scorpion is hammering on that conqueror. A little bit. Oh, talk about scorpion. Hiya, little fella. How you doing? How you doing, lad? Come over here. Ooh, cheeky. Gotta go for a reload. Didn't see that one coming, did ya, Mr. Scorpion? Please, someone finish him off. Thank you. Thank you, Action Tan. At least you understand. Okay, I'm going to advance. No way, I'm actually gonna wait until I get unspotted. Could I show my PC? I can't because I don't have a webcam. So yeah, okay, he's dead. But if you want to know my PC specs, they're all listed in the description now, down below. Like the description of the stream, they're all listed there. So if you want to know my PC specs, just scroll down and read the description. And now watch the moment where I get completely smacked by three piggies there. Okay, watch it, guys. I'm gonna get so wrecked by those piggies. It's not gonna be funny. And the problem is I don't have enough damage to kill them all. And I can't just cap because then they will know where I am. So I... Oh, dang it. I really have to kill those piggies. Oh... Okay, let's not do that. There we go. Now I'm probably gonna get clicked or something. Please don't click me, M4. Okay, I gotta use my camo rating here. And oh fuck, there's the bad chats. Oh fuck me. Oh, exactly what I was worried about. But yeah, what could I have done there? Pretty much nothing, man. I mean, what can an even 90 as a one-shot do against two piggies and a half an enemy team? Like, what? Oh, well. What's my phone? I currently have a Samsung Galaxy S8 Plus. And the screen is already shattered. But I have this phone, like, for what? Almost half a year now. I know, I'm very bad at handling phone screens. So please don't blame me. So, yeah. Let's see, what should I play next? What should I play next? That is a very good question. Ooh, actually I could play some Frontline as well. Because I could play my tier 8 premiums there as well, so. No, let's play my Black Dog. I'm still in the light mood, so let's continue on my light mood by playing the Black Dog. Should be fun. Hopefully. Should be better than the even 90, that's for sure. God dang it. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like the autoloader of the even 90, but it's so impractical when you have to carry games and stuff, because the clip reload is so goddamn long. So yeah. Is Frontline over? Why do I still have the tanks then? I thought it was still going, but apparently not. Oh well, now we gotta play random games then. Oh wow, look at that, a 3-5-2 matchmaker and I'm actually up top in a freaking light tank. How is this possible? Chat, I think we just found a glitch in the system. I'm pretty sure we just found a glitch in the system, rip rip. Is it just me or do I find it very hard to understand the female German voices? I don't know. Just the pitch and the tone is just a little off. Don't get me wrong, I can understand a little bit of German, but some reason those female group voices say very hard to understand for me. I don't know if I'm the only one. I probably am. Probably just being retarded. Oh, hi, LTG. Gegnerbeschädigt. I should switch my hap rounds. I should have done that before I was going here. Because these hap rounds are just so much more effective against LTGs and shit like that. Look at that. Like 330. Now, Mazen. Now he dead, boy. Long live the hap rounds. At least the Germans did something right with their guns. Because look at these things. They got 320 alpha with 102 pen. That's pretty tasty if you got to fight light tanks. That's why I like the Black Dog so much. Purely because of those hap rounds. Well, not only because of those hap rounds. But the hap rounds do play a big role of me liking the Black Dog. Or should I say Grey Dog? I don't know. How do you guys call this thing? Because you can't call a Black Dog because it hasn't got the black skin. You're kind of a Grey Dog or a German Dog or Nazi Dog. Okay, that sounds a bit dark. Okay, chat. Challenge for you. Think of a nickname for this tank. I mean, the GF version of this thing is called the Black Dog. So how should we call the non-skin version as a little nickname? Let's see what kind of suggestions you guys can come up with. The M4190. Yeah, that sounds kind of sure, but it's a little mainstream. But I think it's probably just going to be M4119. The Greyhound. Grey Dog. Yeah, I was thinking about Grey Dog as well. I don't know. I'm just going to let you guys think for a while. Actually, let's help this flank a little bit. Because I think we're pretty good at the forest. So let's actually assist my team right here. Even though I'm just a poor little light tank, I can't do much. American but German. Yeah, I actually should read the description of this thing. This is quite interesting on how the Germans... No, how the Americans... No, how the Germans got this American tank model. No, don't shoot me. So hard to see where he's aiming at. Oh, there's actually a VK there as well. Wow, didn't even see him. Durchschlagstreffer! God, I love German. Such a cool language. Come on, Mr. VK. Feed me a little bit. Ooh, never mind. Your Italian friend will do as well. I should be firing hap-rounds against them. Oh my god, please just pen. Thank you, gun. Very much appreciate it. Okay, now it's pretty much me against a T-29, a Borsig, and a T-150. Yay, I love my life. I gotta need some help from this project, but he's clearly too distracted and killing a fucking... Am I spotted? I think I'm still spotted. Killing a fucking VK. That's what I want to say. Yes, click him. Achta, click him. I don't think I am spotted, actually. Oh, this little ledge. I'm really struggling with the terrain right now. I should help this project. Oh, the A44 is going YOLO. He's going YOLO. YOLO AF. Or not. Okay, I gotta help this Progetto out. But I'm kind of afraid of the T-29 being there. Okay, he dead. That's very nice. Hello? Someone here? Oh, hey, T-29, how you doing, fam? How you doing, fam? You're doing great, aren't ya? Why am I talking with an Irish accent? Doesn't even make sense. Okay, I gotta get his ass right here, because otherwise my rounds don't pan. There we go. Oh, no. Sorry, T-150, I'm not a snack for you. Are you Chinese? Because I'm pretty sure you don't like eating dogs. Oh, wow, that sounds terrible. Can I cut that out? Oh, no, of course not, because I'm in a live stream. God damn it.
Wir haben sie nicht mal angekratzt. Warum bist du so russisch? Please don't be russisch.
If I get killed by this T-150, it's gonna be so cringe. Oh, thank you. Thank God. Okay, let's try and rush for this Borsig. He's probably gonna get wrecked by the Panzer IV though. Before I can get damage on him.
No! Give the Black Dog some damage!
No, 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 don't go.
For fuck's sake! Why do you have to go behind the cover? God dang it, Borsig.
Yeah, now it's not even worth it anymore. This is such a mediocre game. I could have done so much more if I was a little bit more aggressive. But little did I know that those guys were just straight up idiots. I mean, if I knew that they were idiots, I would have played a lot more aggressive than I did now. How's the stream doing? Holy guacamole, 127 viewers. Thank you very much. Welcome, dudes. Welcome. So 127 viewers, right? Huh. If you're new to this channel, by the way, I'm going to be a cheeky self-promoter again. Make sure to smack that subscribe button, because I do have some very cool videos. And also, if you haven't already, drop a like on the stream. Hey, last time we hit 150. I don't know if you could break 150 like the stream. We'd be pretty cool there. But if you haven't already, guys, drop a like on the stream. If you enjoy it, of course. If you don't enjoy it, then drop a dislike, of course. And if you're new, smash the subscribe button. And then I'm going to continue on playing the Progetto. Let's go. Let's call it the Shepherd or the Schäferhund. The Schäferhund? Did I pronounce that correctly? Schäferhund? I'm sorry, my German isn't as what it used to be. I mean, it's already 3-4 years ago since I had my last German class. So, no, I think even longer, 5 years ago. So it kind of faded away over the time. So I still got it though, kind of, but my German isn't as good as it used to be 5 years ago. Top tier 2 times in a row. Yeah, right? I can't believe it. Can you guys believe it? Is this some kind of glitch in World of Tanks? I think it is. Because how the hell can you be top tier this many times in a row? Like, what? How is this possible? Yeah, especially tier 8, you know? Usually the tier 8s are the tanks that get like, smacked down, you know? But this time, tables have turned, apparently. I think the matchmaker is drunk. I think the matchmaker's just drunk today. I don't mind it at all, though. But should I go there? I mean, the worst thing that I could encounter is the Progetto. Let's just hope that I don't encounter the Progetto. And then things should be fine. Dang it! Only had 2 shells loaded. Oh, I'm so retarded. No, T-71. Don't leave me. Okay, I really should go and help him, but I don't want to get smacked by all those vehicles here. Fuck you, Hellcat. Suka bliet. Okay, let's not go there. It doesn't seem that safe anymore. Is that T-29 going there as well? Oh my god, he's really got some balls. I don't blame him though. I mean, he's a flipping T-29. I mean, come on. Of course he's hold down. Of course he's hold down! Why would a T-29 not be hold down? Oh, obviously don't know. Okay, I'm gonna go with those heavies. I think they have made a very nice passage for me to go and flank these guys. And to go put some pasta in the buttholes. Do you guys also like putting pasta in buttholes? I certainly do. I'm a certified pasta peepo, if you didn't know already. And how do you become a certified pasta peepo? You don't. I'm just making this stuff up. No, don't go away. Don't go away. Oh, you flat boy. Why are you so flat, boy? I just missed my final shot because of your flatness. Oh wow, 187. That's such a low roll. Feels bad, man. Really does. But I can't flank around if that Udes is still alive, so... Why are you still alive, Udes? Please tell me. And I also can't go that way because that T-29 is sitting hold down with his thick turret. Okay, so I don't want to admit it, but I'm kind of out of options right now. I'm just hoping that Grey Dog or M41 will spot the Udes by some kind of miracle. That would be cool. But he's getting smacked by the E25. Oh, no. Who would win? An Italian pizza machine or some flat boy? Yeah, that's actually a very good question. And I'm pretty sure you know the answer to that, because I'm getting smacked by one at the moment. No, actually, it's not the flat boy. Oh, there's the flat boy. Already missed you, flat boy. Thanks for draining my hit points to a one shot. That's very much appreciated. God dang it. This is not looking too bright, guys. This is really not looking too bright. It used to look brighter, but it's kind of darkened a little bit in a very weird way. But actually, now the T29 is gone, I could become very cheeky and I could take the middle right here. Which is exactly what I'm going to do. And I'm just going to pray to RNGesus that this TD that is crossfiring me doesn't hit me. So please, TD. Okay. That's a noise. But now I gotta kill that T71 before he shoots me, because I'm literally a one shot. Come on, T71. I know you want it. I know you want this big fat Italian booty. Come on, T71. I know you want it. Okay, I'm just hoping that this AMX doesn't have the balls. Oh, he exactly got the balls. For fuck's sake, AMX. Come on. Yeah, that's like... Oh, messing with the wrong past the people. And now I'm dead. Who would win? One certified past the people? Or one French boy? Sadly, it was the French boy. Dang it. Feels bad, man. Really does. Rip past the people, yeah. Rip Buffon. That's damn right. I have Buffon as my commander. Didn't even realize that. Well, obviously I knew, but didn't realize that at the moment. I still find that rather strange. Like, what has Gianluigi Buffon to do with World of Tanks? Fiero. Oh, never mind. I don't have Buffon. Wait, where's my Buffon? He's still there. Come on, dude. Oh, yeah, that's right. I didn't update it on the Progetto yet, so I still need to swap this one out for Mr. Buffon. So, yeah. I have to do that when the Progetto returns. Okay. So, what do you guys want to see now? Defender? Oh, I was exactly afraid that you guys were going to say Defender. So she put Buffon in there. And let's play this very balanced Russian boy. Let's see how this goes. You see, if I get top tier on this, but obviously I don't because of the matchmaker. There we go. If I got top tier on this, that would be a pretty tasty match. But actually, it's still got to be a pretty tasty match because there's only 3 tier 9s. And the crap ton of tier 7s. And the tier 8s that they've got are not particularly good. Maybe except the Pantera and the Pilot. So yeah, I don't know. Maybe this will become a good game. Maybe. Just maybe. Just maybe, Blit. Let's balance some German tanks. Yeah, let's hope that we can balance some German tanks. Because I damn right want to balance some German tanks. I mean, who doesn't? What's my mission, actually? My personal mission. Destroy an enemy vehicle that's 1 tier higher by ramming. Oh, boy. This mission really requires some retarded YOLO actions. Which I don't have any struggle with, by the way. But you guys probably knew that already. But you know, the problem with this mission is you do need to have a lot of luck. So you do need to be on the right position at the right time with the right tank below you. And then you just have to win and survive. The winning shouldn't be a problem. That's just basically RNG based. But the surviving... It's gonna be rip, because then you really need to ram someone instead of just jumping on top of another tank. Because if you had to jump on top of another tank, then you would lose hit points as well, so... And I'm talking shit out of my ass again. Wow. Don't I have anything better to say? I don't think I have. Oh well. Let's just wait until I see some tanks that I can shoot at. There we go, it's a WZ. Hello there, WZ. It's Papa Defender here, coming to rebalance you. No. Don't do the French move. Stay here, WZ. It'll be over soon, I promise. Oh boy. Will the Defender be available again someday? I doubt it, man. I highly doubt it. Because Wargaming got so much negative feedback that they probably never going to sell the Defender ever again. Which I can hardly understand, because this thing is just straight out broken. And this thing is pretty much a tier 9 tank with the tier 8 logo. So yeah. I don't fight it, that's
Strange. Oh yeah, did I say OP? Yeah, that doesn't count
if you have to fight cheeky type 4s like this, because as you can see, my micro was completely red.
So yeah, I can't do shit about this guy. I mean, look at that. Have you ever seen something this red? I'm gonna go for the tracks then. Okay, I have to adapt my 2K, because that's apparently how Wall of Tanks is designed these days. Because otherwise, my attempt to fight this guy is useless. And even if I fire APCR, I still can't pen him. Look at that! That's balanced for you. And then you're moaning about my defender? When I'm just getting clicked here because I can't advance because of a type 4? Come on, boys. Come on, boys. You know, this is just what I find rather disappointing about Dwarf Tanks, you know? Just the fact that you got tanks like the Type 4 and the Defender in the game. He's gonna fuck me in the side, but I don't care. Ha! Missed, idiot. Okay, now let's go ham on this cheeky little clicking pig. And hopefully kill him, because I want to take my revenge on this boy. Oh yeah, it's a cheeky British fat pig. That moment where you're looking for a shot on the Type 4, but you decide to shoot at the hole down Ferdinand as well, because you got better chance of penetrating that than penetrating the lower plate of a Type 4. Isn't that amazing, guys? Man, this game is so cool. You're still not dead? Come on, dude. You're a tough boy, aren't you? Would you also please stop firing your cheeky HE rounds at me? Thank you. Clickeroni. She take a shot on this dude. There we go. Very nice. I should have loaded. Oh, dang it. God dang it. Stop clicking me! Just play real tanks, for fuck's sake. Then I've got respect if you kill me, but now you're just being ridiculous. Come on, dude. Don't run away from me. Sorry, just could you please stop tickling? It kind of distracts me. Thank you. Okay, we need to get away from this FV. Fuck you, Ferdinand. I can't repair. God dang it. Yeah, this Audi's gonna click me very hard now. Yeah, ram me, idiot. Come on, ram me. Be an idiot and ram me. You fucking moron. Would you please stop shooting me? Man, why is he so flat? Why is he so flat? Why are you flat, boy? Oh, well. Alright. So yeah, basically the fact that I died was purely because of artillery focusing me. If the RT wasn't there, then I pretty much would have got out of there alive. Pretty sure about that. Very sure about that. But hey, it is what it is. I think, after all, artillery does have a purpose, because it prevents from defenders getting overruling the battlefield. But hey, then again, if your artillery are retards, which those guys apparently weren't, so GG to those clickers, then they would have fired at light tanks instead of your OP defender. So yeah. Okay, what should I play now? Honestly, don't know. Should I play the guard? I mean, it's the thumbnail of this video after all. Let's go for it. I mean, it would be rather silly if I put the guard as a thumbnail and I would have played it once in this stream. <coughs> 112? Oh, that's right. I completely forgot that I have a 112. Probably because it just becomes irrelevant, you know, if you got a defender. I mean, why the hell would you play a 112 if you got a defender? Ain't I right? It's just silly. I
IS6 is no fun these days. Yeah, but that's not because of the premium matchmaking. That's just because it got power creed by all those new fancy premiums, you know? Like the Patron and Defender. So that's not the IS6's fault. It's just Wargaming faults for overpowering and power creeping, thanks, you know? Suitably, IS6. Let's instead sit in a bush because it's Prokhorovka and just wait for something to pop in my sights. Because you literally can't do anything else on this map. Which I find rather sad. But hey, it is what it is, unfortunately. Okay, so just sit here. This seems like a thick enough bush, right? There are probably tanks in that bush. I really want to blind fire here. Would be fun if I would like one-shot a tank here. Okay, let's see if any light tank is already. I don't think he is yet. I'm gonna wait a few more seconds and I'm gonna pop a blind shot. Nah, that one missed. Oh, of course, just when I shot the Mutz pops up. Great. Oh, I still can't hit him though. Never mind. Oh, there he is. Man, this Mutz got some serious balls though to come this close. Oh, another flat boy. There we go. At least I can hit this. Flat boy. And if it were you, Daz, or not a Swedish TD, then it wouldn't be hit. Ah, thought he would have stayed there.
Yes, go on, Frenchie. Spot something for us.
Well, now we're playing Prokhorovka anyway, so I got some time to check the stream. See how many guys of you have already liked it. 89 likes, that's very nice. Only 11 away from 100. So to those 11 people who are watching and still haven't liked the stream yet, make sure to drop a like. It really helps the stream, and it really helps you. You know what helps you more? If you're new, when you drop a subscribe on my channel. Because if you do, then an AMX40 will pop up in the screen, and it will show your name. I mean, how awesome is that, right? If that is not worth subscribing, then I don't know what is. Ah, there we go. That's the first one who discovered the AMX. It's cute, isn't it? I'm sure you want to be there on it as well. How does a like on the stream help me? It doesn't help you, it helps me. That's why I said me and not you. It also helps you, you know, because you support your favorite streamer. I mean, that moral is also very nice to have, isn't it? Be in the way, Progetto. Oh, my team is too good. Please be a little bit worse, thank you. Alright. Come on. Give me something. How does it feel to be famous? Man, I wouldn't consider myself being famous. Hell no. I'm just a scrub playing a tank game online. I mean, why does that make me famous? I don't know. I just do what I like. Oh, come on! Why are they always popping up beyond my capability of shooting them? Oh, never mind, it's a defender. I think I've got a much better chance getting damage shooting at this AMX than shooting at the defender. Or do I? Look at that, it's just a joke. I'm tempted to load HE at this deck, at this guy. Yeah, there we go. New subs are coming in. Welcome, boys. Welcome. Did you enjoy your name being carried out by an AMX-40? I bet you did. Amazing. Guys, big thumbs up for this map though. Jesus Christ, am I the only one who intensely hates this map? Simply because it's just such a camp fest. Ah, there we go. Damage. Ooh, they're becoming a little bit... A little bit rushy. Huh? God dang it, I hate this map. I mean, it's so boring. I could just fall asleep while playing on this map, really. I don't think it's that hard. I mean, if you're having trouble to sleep and those sleep videos don't work, then just play this map for half an hour and you'll be asleep in no time. Probably much bothered now. Ripcon depression. Ah, artillery, I miss you. I was afraid you were not going to click me today. I mean, what would my life be without getting clicked? A lot better. That's for sure. Come on, someone spot jumping. I want to shoot it. How much pen does premium have? 248. That's kind of mediocre for premium rounds. Probably because there are no heat rounds. Man, they also buffed the hatch of the tortoise by a lot, though. Jesus. Look at that. The only way to pen it right now is if you hit that center. And even then, it's questionable. Damn you, Wargaming. I won't allow you to let me fire premium rounds. Hell no. I'm not gonna fire premium rounds. I'm firmly against that's not going to support your bad way of doing. Okay, you know what? Actually, I'm gonna get away right now. Alright. Ah. This map, it's so cringe. It really is. Jesus Christ. How would Wargaming possibly think it's a good idea to put this map in? I mean, this map has been out there since the beginning of World of Tanks, and they never thought like. The feedback has been quite bad because this map seems to be boring. You know what? Let's remake it and make another version of it and keep it in the game forever. I don't get it. Actually, I want to run away right now. I'm going to pop myself a Frenchie. I'm going to run away. Shoot at the smaller cupola to the right. What smaller cupola? I only see one. Or am I being blind again? That might be the case as well. Okay, let's actually move down to the center. Because I don't want to fight tortoises. Do they still sell the guard? Yes, they do, but only on special occasions. So I guess you just got to be lucky to pop up on the premium shop when they got this thing for sale, I guess. You know what it is? I really want to kill this Type 59, but I'll probably get spanked by the defender as well while doing so. But then again, I don't care. I can't care less, to be honest, so. Fuck you, T95! I just sacrificed my entire tank to kill this guy, and you do that. God dang it. Rip me. Okay, I'm just gonna block the cap then. At least that can be useful in some way. Man, this T95 is going in full man mode. Look at that. Crazy, dude. Okay, let's actually prevent him from getting flanked. There we go. There's no one on the hill. That's all bueno. This Fosh is shooting at the hill, so that's all bueno. And this T95 and me can pick him up from the side, hopefully. Oh no, I dug my shot in the ground. So amazing, isn't it? There we go. Kill it with fire, T95. There we go. Piggies are mine. Start off, teammates. I want to kill them. And this tortoise is still there. Like, what? What tortoise? What have you been doing the entire game? Instead of trolling me with your cupola. I don't think he's done a lot. Okay, let's just go full ham on this tortoise. Ooh, I actually could steal some spotting damage, maybe. Oh, never mind. The scorpion. Got it. But now I can shoot him in the back. Oh, fuck! That's not his back. Dang it. Why are you facing me? Because since there's a scorpion raping you from the... I'm sorry, but I don't understand that, tortoise. Am I really that much more important? Ah, there you go. Die, you bitch. That's what you get from focusing me. Cheeky tortoise. Bah. I hate cheeky tortoises like that. How long am I going to be streaming for? I don't know, man. I never know. I really don't have any set ending times. I usually just stop streaming when I get bored or when I get tired or stuff like that, so... It's one big mystery, dude. It's one big mystery, so I'm sorry I can't tell you that. Why is that tomato sauce on my monitor? What the fuck? I can't remember eating tomato-related things behind my desktop. Fuck, I can't scratch it off as well. Ah, screw it. It's on my second monitor anyways. Now I gotta stare at that tomato stain the whole entire stream. Lovely, isn't it? Okay, so, let's see. What should I play next? Someone reset the 112, so let's give the 112 a shot. How much money have you spent on this game? Ah, way too much, dude. Way too much. Do I regret it? Kind of, I guess. Kind of. For sure, it's a fuck ton of money. Oh, wow, look at that. I'm playing the 112, and we got 112 people watching. Ooh. And look at this matchmaking. Oh, actually, it's pretty terrible matchmaking. If that's not going to make me win, I don't know what will. Many, I think. I can't really tell you an exact number. I do know that's more than 600 euros, that's for sure. But it's over... It's a span over the past 4 years. So, there's still no excuse. That's still, like, what, 150 euros a year? But hey. I was young and stupid. Now I'm old and stupid, so yeah. Nothing much has changed there. But I sure as hell am reducing the amount of money that I spend on Wargaming. It's not because I don't like the things that they're releasing, it's just because I'm against their way of doing business. Just manipulating your players. I really don't like that concept, so... That's why I haven't spent a single penny on World of Tanks since... February, I think? Since February this year. Well, except the Grey Dog. So yeah, if you don't count the Grey Dog or the M41, I haven't spent anything since February. Which I find rather impressive, though. So I think this year is going to be one of those years that I don't spend a lot on Wargaming. Just about to become time, though. I barely have two premium tanks. Yeah, that's good, man. Realistically, you only need one tier 8 premium if you want to play the game a little bit properly. 22. Chinese accuracy, apparently it exists as well. Ooh, it's noodle accuracy. There you go. What is this scorpion doing, by the way? You're not a medium tank. Get out of here. Get out of here, scorpion. Should I subscribe? That's a very good question, and I think only you can answer that. Sure, I wouldn't say no, but subscribe if you want. You're completely free on doing that. I certainly won't blame you. What's going on today? I mean, why is there a charioteer on a heavy spot, and why is there a scorpion on a medium spot? Is it position routine day today, or what? Position roulette, that's it. I kind of want to cross and help my friendly charioteer. Oh, actually, I just realized I can't pen that VK. That feels bad, man. Feels very bad. Ooh, maybe I can put a shot in this Samoa. Hello there. Hello there. General Kenobi. Oh, god dang it. I keep referencing to the Star Wars memes. Please bounce. Ah, beautiful charioteer. Beautiful. I like people who can't aim. Oh, no, 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 no. No, I'm not playing your game, VK. Sod off. No. No.
I'm an actual balanced tank, and I'm not going to let that ruin by your OP armor. Hackle, no. I would much rather get wrecked by this prototype. God dang it, I hate those VKs. Can I shoot this guy? Oh, he's gone, of course. Where did he go? Aw, prototype. Don't be so mean. I really hate when my aim circle does this. It's every time when you aim at a tank and... Oh, for fuck's sake. VK, please. Give a man some time, right? Give a man some time to recover. Same for you, Charioteer. Although I don't really care about you. Since you can't be... Oh, there you go. You found my weak spot. Good job, dude. Are you stupid enough to peek again? Hopefully he is. Man, I'm just trying to avoid this VK at all costs. Because what the hell is 175mm of pen going to do against this mighty German armor? That's right. Fuck all. So, Charioteer, I would much appreciate it if you show your ugly ass face again so I can kill you. So I don't have to be worried about you anymore. Okay, incoming VK is going to flank me. I really want to rush. Oh. Okay, I'm kind of stuck. I admit, I'm kind of stuck. I kind of fucked up here. Charity, please! Let me kill you! It will be so much trash. Stress off my shoulder. Please, Charioteer. Hopefully this Carnarvon can hold on. Because I don't... Oh, for fuck's sake, VK! I didn't mean... Okay, you know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna retreat. Fuck you, VK. I hope you die in agony. Eh! What am I supposed to do? If there's literally a German fucking wall rushing me and everyone is shooting me from every possible angle. What the heck? Damn, this was such a such an idiotic fight. I don't like it. I overall don't like it when I just can't pan a VK and anything I can do. Or all I can do is run away. Hey, what's your opinion on Wargaming's preferential premiums? I joined just now, so I... have to answer this question and never mind. Thanks. No, I haven't answered that question yet. And I pretty much agree with literally every other World of Tanks YouTuber. I think it's ridiculous. And I think I'm actually fine with them. No, actually, I kind of have mixed feelings. Because on the other hand, I'm fine with them removing preferential premiums and then buffing the tier 8. That, like, that's not the big deal. I know it's bad, but that's not the end of the world. But I don't really like the fact that they charge you even more money if you don't like your upgraded tank. Because you paid for the preferential matchmaking. So why do you have to pay even more to get a proper refund? I don't really get that. But hey, I've been screaming shit about Wargaming since the beginning of my channel. But everyone was like, that don't matter. That ain't that bad. But it's funny to see right now that bit by bit every Wolf Tanks YouTuber is slowly turning against Wargaming. Pretty sure. No, actually, kind of curious how that's going to wrap out. I'm pretty sure Wargaming will give zero fucks, you know, because they don't need YouTube. They don't need YouTubers making videos about their game. Because their game can't grow anyways. So, yeah. Would you want more maps? Of course I would want more maps. Who doesn't? That's the better question. Who doesn't want more maps? I mean, the more maps you have, the more variety and the more fun the game becomes, right? So yeah, I don't really get it. Why are they removing the maps? The only reason I can think of is to save data on your hard drive. But hey, if you just optimize it correctly, that's not... That maps don't have to be a lot of data. Oh well. But guys, we can scream at Wargaming all we want. They're not gonna change. I mean, I already gave up 1.5 years ago.
then I already realized that Wargaming is just a bunch of ignorant people and that they're not gonna do anything to improve that game. And they're just gonna keep on doing whatever they want. It's like Wargaming's company literally still lives in the Soviet Union today. It's actually pretty funny. You know what I found even more strange is that people keep playing the game. Including me, I also keep playing the game. But that's kind of because I have to, because I have a channel that solely runs on this game. So yeah. I mean, I would love to play other games, but they simply don't get any views. And I'm like, what's the point of putting effort into other games when they barely get any views, you know? That's the main struggle I'm sitting with today. Come on, even 90. I'm sure you want it. Come on, even 90. I'm sure you want to get some fresh Chinese gun. In your asshole. Okay, I actually gotta rush out now because now my team is just literally rolling over them. Surprisingly, I did quite a lot of ramming damage against them. Did not expect to do that much. Of course he got my gun, huh? I love Chinese. It sounds so funny. I don't know what it is, but every time the commander stalks in a Chinese tank, they sound so stressed out. Like, calm your tits, bruv. It's not that big of a deal. Man, I would like to learn Chinese one day. But I've heard it's a pretty hard language to learn, so I don't think I'm gonna do it. Even though it would be pretty cool if some Western looking guy could speak Chinese fluently. Would be quite funny. Wanna start moving from World of Tanks to War Thunder? Yeah, but you know what it is? I think the ground forces on War Thunder really, really suck. That's my main issue with War Thunder. I think the aviation mode with the planes and stuff, they completely nailed it, and it's way better than a World of Warplanes ever going to be. But I think the ground forces, it kind of doesn't really do it for me. You know, the fact that they don't have hit points, that the only purpose to win is to knock out the enemy tank's crew. I don't know what I've got to think about that. I really don't know. Really don't know. So yeah, personally, I'm not a big fan of War Thunder, but that's mainly personal opinion, of course. Alright. How are Faces of War, Man of War? Better play some other games involving tanks. Yeah, that's the main issue. There aren't that many games like World of Tanks, you know. Like, that's one positive point that Wargaming has. Their game is literally only one of a kind, you know. They don't have any close competitors. Well, maybe War Thunder then, but that's pretty much it. Oh, let's play the S1. And that's pretty much also the reason why Wargaming keeps going on, because they know that they barely have any competition. So that's why they just keep on bamboozling us, you know. I think that's the main reason why. Oh, damn, we hit 124 likes. Nice, dudes. But can we smash the previous record? Last stream we got 150. So I'm pretty sure we can beat that. So if you haven't already, make sure to like the stream. So we can beat the previous record of 150. That'll be pretty cool. And also again, if you just tuned in and you're new to my channel, consider to subscribe. Because if you do, then a very nice AMX40 will pop up on the screen. Showing your name. I mean, how awesome is that? Pretty damn awesome. Okay, I'm just gonna sit at the back again and be Swedish, I guess. I heard the Russian bias is even worse on War Thunder. Yeah, that's true. I mean, I have a German premium tank, the KV-2. Well, actually the German version of the KV-2 on War Thunder. I mean, I've got that tank. And it's pretty damn broken. I mean, it can literally one-shot
any tank. Even the high tiers. It just doesn't give a damn. And yeah, that's pretty biased. Quite a lot of bias, yes. See, we can kill the bat chat up there. Oh, hi, bat chat. How are you doing? Yo, thank you guys for the new subs, by the way. Much appreciated. We're very close on hitting 22k, by the way. I mean, it would be very awesome if you had 22k subs on the stream. It would be a very awesome milestone. I just want to take a look at how far I am. After this game, I'm going to take a look at the live view of my subscribers. Ooh, did that hit? I don't think it did. It was pretty close to hitting, though. Pretty damn close to hitting. Nah, it didn't hit. RIP. RIP me. RIP me. The German KV-1 is even more broken. Yeah. Obviously, I can't tell because I only played War Thunder for one day. That's it. I only played a few games in that KV-2 because they gifted it me because I'm in their community contributor program. And after that, I haven't touched it ever again. And I'm still in their community contributor program. Like, what the hell? Why aren't I kicked out yet? I really don't understand that. Well, it's nice to be in, though, because if I suddenly decide to switch to War Thunder, I'm still a community contributor. That's very nice. Whoops, don't fall down. Also, someone have contacted me on my business email address that they're working on a game. It's a Polish company. They're working on a game called Tank Mechanic Simulator. And that looks like a pretty promising title as well. I mean, it's completely different. In that game, you have to scavenge for broken down tanks and you have to fix it or fix them to display them in your own little museum. And that's pretty cool. So I'm actually waiting for them to drop the demo on that game because I really want to make a video about that. Because their concept just looks so cool. A Polish company. Yeah, you don't believe it. A Polish company that actually makes a good concept of a game. Alright. Let's get some action kicking because I think we're pretty much done here. Let's go help the guy. Ooh, actually, you know what? Let's stay here because they're gonna get up there. Dang it, Mr. T29. Oh, that's a nice one. Man, the S1 is so beautiful. Where you can just sit here and wreck them like that. Only it's pretty shit that the Skoda died there, because it's blocking a lot of the view. Lucky's playing the flat boy. Hell yeah, I'm playing the flat boy. But the flat boy is actually a very good tank. I like the flat boy. Because it's got a very thick gun for his flatness. I mean, look at that shell velocity. Oh, that's just tasty. And that's the main thing I like so much about this tank. It's just the shell velocity is so insane. It's insanely good. Oh, don't scare him away, Scorpion. I can kill him. Do I have the mutants? No, I don't have the mutants because it's pretty underwhelming. I mean, it's got preferential matchmaking, but it will lose it quite soon, so I don't really see the point of picking up the mutant. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, talking about mutants, that LTG looks damn ugly. Almost looks like a mutant. Thought off, VK. Die. Dang it! Low roll. Well, wasn't gonna kill him in one shot anyway, so. Come on, a little bit more forward. There we go. Beautiful. Hopefully he hasn't got a repair crew. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Let's go kill the other TDs. LTG is a Russian mutant. Yeah, pretty much. It kind of looks like a mutant. Like something went wrong. I think the Russians who made the LTG, I think they had a little bit too much vodka. So I think they completely miswelded the turret or anything like that. But hey, the Russians weren't that good at welding tanks anyway, so I don't think it's that bad. Do I have the Suka Pershing? Yes, I do have the Suka Pershing. I can play it for you if you want after this game. No worries. I mean, after all, it is a premium tech showcase. Nah, can't hit him. Rip. Oh well, 3.1k, it's still pretty decent. And oh my god, I still forgot to activate the damn boosters. Oh, I think I'm just an idiot. I've been playing for 1 hour and 10 minutes without the boosters. I could have had so much more credits. Okay, let's just activate them right now then. Let's see, credit boost, the 1 hour one. Also some XP boosters. And some crew boosters, why not? There we go. Boom. So got 1 hour of deliciousness. And someone wants to see the Super Pershing. So here we go. Super Pershing time it is. Oh fuck, my phone fell. But I don't care. Because my phone is completely broken anyways. For you, what's the best tier A premium tank in the shop at the moment? It's the Patriot. Because I'm pretty sure that the Patriot is on sale right now. Yeah, it's probably got to be the Patriots. Wait, I'll check for you. Let's see if it's still on sale. Boom, boom. Yeah, Patriot is on sale. So, at this moment, I would say the Patriot or the T26 E5. That's pretty much the best you can get now. How about me flipping my tank montage? Oof, that would be a very tasty one. And I sure as hell have enough footage, but I've been an idiot and I didn't save the footage, so yeah, I don't have it. So I don't know, if someone has the effort, or takes the effort, to look back every stream and to filter out any time, or every time I flip my tank and make a montage out of it, I'll give you 2,500 gold if you do that. It's gonna be tricky though, it's gonna be very tricky, but I'll do, I'll keep my promise though. Do you have a Discord server? Yeah, if you want to join my Discord server, then scroll down to the description of this stream and it will be listed somewhere right there. So take a look at that and you will find it. Just bought the Patriot, what equipment should I use? Gun rammer, vertical stabilizer and improved ventilation. Pretty much the standard stuff, but it just works the best. Bladed Defender next. Again? Man, you guys are really into some overpowered tanks today, aren't you? I started sniffing again. Yeah, I'm always sniffy. I have like a permanent cold. It's very annoying. I think he fucked up his shots. There we go. Very nice. Oh, look at his Emil. He's like, come on, you fat Louvre. Let's get him. Come on, boys. I lead the charge as your Suka Pershing. What the hell is this guy doing? Why is he firing HE? Okay, I should not show my side. Oh my god. Poor guy. It's not really effective when you fire HE at the tank that has spaced armor. Just saying. I mean, this thing is literally riddled with space armor and everyone thinks the best option is to fire HE. Oh, that's so cute. What's my favorite camo? I don't know. I rarely use camo. I think it's kind of a waste of gold. I only put camo on the tanks that I really enjoy. For example, some of my premiums and some of my tier 10s that I really enjoy. But overall, I don't put camo on a lot of tanks. Can you play the T-55A next? Ooh, it's actually not really a premium tank, it's more of a robot tank, but sure. But sure, no problem. Man, so many requests. I don't think I can remember all of them, to be honest. Let's see, should we cap? It's gonna be risky. Oh, this lover's like, go on, dude, let's cap. Oh, actually, let's cap. Because they are capping our base, so let's counter cap them. Rip, no lubip. I'm curious when that scorpion is going to come around the corner. Alright, I'm gonna get clicked again. Amazing, isn't it? Getting clicked all the time. Let's actually get away from that bunch. Maybe that will help with not getting clicked. Just stand right in the open. Like, I don't give any dames. And that's right, I don't give any dames. But if I do, I don't. There you go. Good night, you filthy pig. Well, GG, that's an easy win. A little bit too easy. I would have liked to do more damage, but my team was just too good. I mean, it's never good with the matchmaker, right? I mean, one time your team is too bad, and the other time your team is too good. Never find the sweet spot, god dang it. Do I know Spanish? No, I really don't. Just a little bit. I know words like si and no and por favor and bueno, like words like that. Those very easy words. That's the only Spanish I know. Okay. Defender, okay. Thanks for the little list. Let's go in my defender again then. Since you guys really like to see overpowered tanks in actions. Yo, air tank. Thanks for the sub, dude. Also, big thank you to Freddy, to John, to Seyan, to I is not that one, to HFD, to Sebastian, to Levi, and to Saleh for subscribing. Thank you very much. Welcome to the club. Oh, let's actually see the life count. Hold on. Let's see how many subs I'm away from 22k. Ooh, I'm 70 subs away from 20k. Well, from 22k. Damn, that's a lot still. I don't think I'm gonna get it this stream though. Would be cool, but I don't think I'm gonna get it. So we still need 70 subscribers for the 22k mark. Would be pretty epic if we would have got it this stream. So guys, if you haven't already, make sure to help your boy out and drop a little sub there to fulfill my dream to reach 22k live on stream. Let's make 70 fake accounts. Yeah, if everyone goes ahead and creates a fake YouTube account and subs to me again, then we will reach 22k this stream. Nah, just kidding. Don't do that. That's silly. I don't like inactive subs. I would much rather have 10k active subs than 20k inactive subs. That's a true fact. Alright, see if we can do anything drastic in the defender. I don't think we will, because we gotta fight quite a decent amount of tier 9s. But I'll try, as always, of course. What would you choose, better matchmaking or more balanced tanks? I think if you would make the tanks more balanced, then you would have automatically improved the matchmaker, so... That's an easy answer for me. Holy Jesus! Dropping the... Oh, T10, what are you doing? Why do you drive in front of me when I'm about to shoot? That's not so smart, mister. Yeah, I'm sorry, but this was clearly your fault. What is up with everyone driving in front of me? I don't get it. Do they like it so much? Oh, by the way, thank you for the massive sub streak of 4 subs in like 1 second. Jesus Christ, you're really nailing it, dudes. I mean, if you continue on going this direction, then maybe we will reach 22k on stream. How awesome would that be? That would really make my day. This is such an awkward corner fight. Very, very awkward. I can't even hit him properly. Also, I really want to advance, but if I advance, I get fucked by artillery. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna do something drastic. I'm gonna cross the road here. Ooh, wait. This looks very nice. This looks actually perfect. This ISM has died at such a nice position. You see that T10 is already giving up. That's how good it is. Because hell no, nobody wants to fight a hold down defender. Come on, dudes. Come at me, bruv. Oh, of course. Anything better than a hold down defender, it's a hold down Primo Victoria, of course. You can't hit me here, dude. Oh, dang it. This is not looking too great. Yeah, wrecked. Rip. I got overwhelmed a little bit. Rip, rip. I never got lucky with the defenders. I mean, everyone who gets those awesome games in the defenders, they got so lucky because I have to play such incredible noobs. But I never seem to get that lucky. Rip. The fuck, you're getting penned every time. Yeah, I know, right? Have they secretly nerfed the defender? That'll be rather silly. Or I think those enemies weren't idiots and they knew exactly where to shoot at. Worst defender player ever. Yeah, you could say that. Wouldn't be so off anyways. Man, gotta love the 3-5-2 matchmaking, right? Gotta love it. Let's see how we're doing with the likes on the stream. Have you smashed our record yet? Oh boy, we've smacked our records already. GG. Guys, you're so amazing. We've got 153 likes this stream, which means that we beat our previous record with 3 likes. But I'm pretty sure we can improve the record even more. So if you haven't already, smack that like button and contribute to a very nice world record, a personal world record, or no, a personal record more. I'm just gonna blindly follow this object 140. Oof, that was one cheeky shot. Man, this thing is just like an Object 140, but on tier 9. It's so lovely. Obviously not where you're getting RD focus, though. But that doesn't happen every time. Hello, Canavan. Oof. Nice job, object. Got a cheeky ammo rack there. I know, once you've successfully invaded the center part of this map, you're such in a good position. It's actually insane. No, don't disappear! Someone spot him again, please. Yeah, he's probably already gone now. Dang it! Why do you have to be unspotted just at the moment I was about to shoot you? Feels bad, man. Feels very bad. Ooh, this 140 is playing it smart. Look at that. I want to play it smart as well. Of course I miss! Why would I hit? Because why the F would I hit, right? OK. Okay, actually, it's drive down here. Now, Conqueror, don't obstruct my view, please. It's so hard to hit. I don't know why it is so hard to hit. Oof. That was so lucky that that Panzer IV hit my track. Dang it. I don't know. Brennstofftank? That's pretty German. Why is everyone standing in front of me? Is it the national block lucky shots day or what? It really feels like it though. Oh, look at that boy here. Oh, damn you, gun depression.
Der ist abgeprallt.
I don't know. Today, World of Tanks, it hasn't been going my way, really. Well, anyways, I've been enjoying World of Tanks less and less. But hey, I can't stop. That's the main issue, you know? I would love to switch to another game, but I simply can't. It's pretty frustrating, though. But hey. Whatever, man. Probably gonna die right now, but I don't care. There you go. There's just nothing I can do. It's so annoying. You know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna jump on this Type 4. Let's go. If the Scorpion doesn't kill me. Yeah, there you go. So predictable. Oh, goddammit. How long have you been streaming for? 1.5 hours only? Wow. Well. Armored Warfare. Armored Warfare is a dead game. Yeah, that's kind of true. Literally no one plays it. You're kind of bad at this game. Now, that's not my fault. That's just the fault of the game just becoming less and less interesting for me, you know? I mean, the motivation for me to get better at this game is slowly disappearing as Wargaming is ruining it, so... I don't know, I can't do much about it, unfortunately. It's just, back in the day, I used to have such a drive to become even better and better at this game, but now it's just completely gone. Now I actually play the game because I have to. I know it sounds sad, but it's actually true. Oh well, I'll just keep playing anyways. Let's see if we can do better this game. I mean, as always, the matchmaker is not in our favor. Well, actually, it could have been worse, so I shouldn't complain that much. I mean, this platoon right here, oh my god, they got some hard times. Yeah, exactly. It just drops down way quicker than it used to be. You know, let me actually explain this. Every time when I'm about to stream, I'm excited, like, yes, you know, I'm gonna stream some tanks, you know, I'm gonna play some games, gonna have a little chat with you guys. But slowly, as I'm playing this game, my motivation to stream, like, drops and drops and drops. Just because I really don't enjoy the game as much as I used to. And that's actually what's happening right now. We've just been going on for 1.5 hours, and... It starts to get boring quite quickly. That's what I want to say. So yeah, obviously I'll try to make the best of it and try to stream as long as possible for you guys. But if I just be a little grumpy and I would just keep sucking and dying all the time, I don't know if that's fun to watch either. So I'm trying to find the balance in between those two scenarios a little bit. All right, let's actually see if I can snipe something on. Anything like that. Hmm. Seems very quiet. Actually a little bit too quiet, to be honest. So we can get a shot on this Lorraine. Ah, beautiful. Wait, I'm not spotted? What? What is this kind of sorcery? Wait, they actually have no tanks right here to spot this part. That's pretty weird. Usually this part will be riddled with enemy tanks. Oh, and this guy is spotted. Okay. Okay. Alright. Oh, hi, 1390. How you doing? Oh shit, I can't hide here. Well, rip. Rip hit points. I'm a dead boy. Where are you at, buddy? So we can try and retreat here. Probably can't. Yeah, there we go. I'm dead. You know, guys. I'm actually quite bored out. I think I'm gonna end the stream right here. I'm sorry, but I just really don't have the motivation to keep on playing this game anymore. I don't know, it's actually really dying out for me. I'm sorry. But I really have to wrap it up here. So, yeah, guys, I actually want to thank you guys so much for tuning in with me. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. I mean, I enjoyed it, of course, at the first, but it slowly starts dropping down, you know, as the game's progress. But hey, that's a little bit more of the game's fault, so... yeah, I'll be back in the stream again soon. Wait, why can't I? Oh yeah, of course it's in battle. Never mind. So I'll be back with another stream soon. Don't worry. When I just recharge, you know, when I take a little bit a break from World of Tanks again. So in a couple of days, I'm gonna be back and streaming with full motivation, of course. And we'll see how long it takes before I get bored then. But I don't know. We'll see then. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Have a very awesome night, evening, morning, afternoon. Wherever, it depends on where you live, of course. And yeah, I hope to check you all in the next stream. So yeah, take care, peace out, and bye-bye.